back home again in Indiana, and it seems that I can see the gleaming candlelight still burning bright through the sycamores for me. The new mown hay sends all its fragrance through the fields I used to roam. When I dream about the moonlight on the Wabash,